What you gonna do when I'm in church? I'm playing a plane. So this is my Sheffield United career mode in the FA Cup. Hopefully I can go through. Well, it's not round one, it's round three. Sheffield United, we are blessed, we are blessed, we are blessed. We are blessed, we are blessed, we are blessed. I will be watching this video back, so we'll see how it goes. I think Brooks should start to show up. I know a lot of people are playing comments that he should. Hanson's not. But Baldock, he should be starting as well, right? That's that, Baldock. Come run down that wing. Let us center midfielders. Let's do this. Hopefully the quality's good for this video. If it's crap, I do apologise. And shoot. But did you see that? You play that right. And you're Sheffield United. It is.
Ball on the centre spot.
Welcome
your Sheffield United.
Is it the home team lineup? Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shot.
Got on! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Just seeing their teams come out, Alan, in this snow. Some players are relishing it. Rolling up their shorts, sticking their chests out. Others are shivering a little bit.
It's a bit different, isn't it? We used to love training in the snow and having a good fall about. But it's not going to settle so much on the pitch, I don't think, particularly when they get going.
Attacking well here.
I don't like that they decided to snow.
He's got his shot off now. And he played away brilliantly. Kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, it reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they kind of just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, look at the way he did take it, maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
Something happening at Chelsea that we need to know about. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Chelsea. It's been scored by Diego Costa. The defender attempted to clear the ball, only managing to hit a teammate in the face, leaving the ball at the feet of the opposition for an easy finish.
Come on, Brooks.
1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, they're in a good position here. Bright idea.
That man just looked like he would have liked to square up at someone, and I'm like, I'll do that to Baldock.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
Oh!
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
Yeah, really good effort.
The hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means. And he's gone out for a throw.
Matthew Lund. Tackle goes in. A chance to break away now on the counter. Oh, he's through.
Can he finish it? Top bins.
And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly.
Oh, no, let me check if Shot's off bench. Here he is. Shot B, give the whip. Billy, Billy, give the whip. Billy, give the whip.
He's gone upfield and done this. Yeah, a bit of a collector's item that.
Soon as
get too many.
I will do a video on it.
A throw in there.
We'll see how, you know,
throwing
it
now.
Goes.
Richard Stearmans. Goal news from Oxford.
It's a goal for Oxford United. 33 minutes, please. 1-1. It should be. And they've managed to score here.
Oh, yeah. Cheers, Karen. Kicking the ball at the spot.
Well, that's put them further in front.
Oh, that's pretty close, that
bad. Certainly was. And they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. We can go to Alan McAnally now for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a goal for Scunthorpe United. 36 minutes, please. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan.
Sorry, I concentrated as well.
And it could pose some danger now.
Oh, ref! If that's a foul when I've ever seen one, come on.
Well,
and now the shot!
Oof.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just gone.
Got some news for you from Alan McAnally from Derby. Alan.
Referee!
Derby County. 41
that's
minutes
the clearest foul you'll ever
back
see.
Alan.
Oh, well, I think it's a foul for that, but I think it's a foul for me. Oh my god. Oh, he gives me a yellow card as well. Wow.
The decision, and the decision is yellow.
Hooray.
Anybody
listening
to the player can have any complaints about that.
The referee crap. I've got to give it to him. That would go.
Interception.
That would even matter.
There'll
be two added minutes. Come on, Brooks. Come on, Brooks. Oh, just jump over it, Brooks. Good man.
To switch on the get attacking running. Power in this situation.
What?
No chance. They scored. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. Half time here, and who'll believe this goal?
How's it going? How are they doing? Wednesday. Clearly not playing.
Here we go for the second half of this Emirates FA Cup tie.
Yeah, the first half wasn't bad. Hoping for more of the same here.
There's a dangerous field for the attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Go on. Go on, fucky boy.
Alan McAnally's at the iPro Stadium.
Oh!
It's a second
cross it!
Into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Coming on strong, looking to. Here's a